Accessing VoiceThread and submitting your assignments in your online course is very easy. All you have to do is click on the link provided by your instructor, and that will take you where you need to go. There are three types of VoiceThread assignment: a creation assignment, a commenting assignment, and a watching assignment. This tutorial will cover all three. When you first click on a Create a VoiceThread assignment, you'll see a page just like this one. Your assignment title and description will be in the top left corner. Below that, you'll see a list of all the VoiceThreads that you've ever created. To use one of these, just click on the thumbnail on the left. Come over to the right-hand side and decide whether or not you want to share the VoiceThread with your class. If you don't, only your instructor will see your submission. When you're ready, just click Submit Assignment and you're done. But if you have not yet created the VoiceThread that you would like to use, instead go up to the top and click Create New VoiceThread. Here you can upload the media that you would like to use for your VoiceThread, give it a title, and even come up to the top and record some comments. Once you're done recording your presentation or your assignment, click the X in the top right corner and click Submit Assignment. Here you have the same choices of sharing the VoiceThread with your course or not, and then clicking Submit Assignment. It's very important that you submit your assignment, but if you forget, don't worry, we'll send you a pop-up reminder before you leave this page. When you click on a VoiceThread commenting assignment, you're taken to this page. Your assignment title and description appear in the left-hand panel. Be sure to note the number of comments that you're required to record. When you're ready, just come over to the embedded VoiceThread and click on the comment button at the bottom. Select the commenting method you'd like to use, allow your microphone, and begin speaking or recording. Remember, you can use the pencil icon to annotate as you speak. When you're all done, click Stop Recording at the bottom. Save your comment, and then repeat this as many times as necessary until you've completed your assignment. Then come to the top left corner and click Submit Assignment. It's very important that you submit your assignment, but don't worry, we'll remind you to do this before you leave the page. For a Watch a VoiceThread assignment, you'll see this page, where your assignment title and description appear in the left-hand panel. All you need to do here is watch the entire VoiceThread. Click on the play button in the embedded VoiceThread, and be sure to watch 100% of every comment on this VoiceThread. Once you're done, come up to the top left corner and click Submit Assignment. It's very important that you click this button in order to receive credit, but if you forget, we'll give you a pop-up reminder before you leave this page. That's all you need to know about submitting your VoiceThread assignment. As soon as your instructor grades your work, you'll see your grade recorded in your course gradebook.